everyone. My name is Anissa Putri Janwarti, NPM 20,744,003. I'm from Fish Hatchery Technology class. Here I will explain a little about oceanography. Oceanography is the study of the physical, chemical, and biological feature of the ocean, including the ocean inside history, its current condition, and its future. It is study of the ocean, plant, and animal, and their interaction with the marine environment. Oceanography is quite literally the study of ocean. The study of ocean involves all aspects of the marine environment on planet Earth, including physical, chemical, and biological science. They may also study the aspects of pollution and biological decay on ocean water. These scientists are often called oceanographers. These oceanographers are sometimes retrieved to us marine biologists. The job of oceanographers vary widely depending upon the area of specialization and the focus of study. For example, some physical oceanographers may retrieve data from satellite and buoys in the ocean without ever leaving their office or laboratory. Other oceanographers may work to collect data and specimens at sea aboard research vessels for days, weeks, or even months at a time. Oceanographers who study life in tidal pools and along shorelines may spend time in the field without the need a research vessel. Still, others may work in classrooms, laboratories, or research institutes. That's a little explanation of oceanography from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.